Lieutenant Danny Roman is the best hostage negotiator in Chicago.
He's in.
After 6 hours, hostage negotiator Danny Roman risked his own life. Disarming the hostage taker.
In a perfect world, that would be enough.
No search warrants, you hold it.
But in this department,
you know me. I'm being set up.
An honest cop is an easy target. Now, declare his name. He's taking the police hostage.
I'm not going to jail today.
And demanding his own negotiator.
I don't want to talk to anyone else but Chris Sabian. Now, I would consider it.
No.
Never say no to a hostage taker. It's in the manual.
Go ahead, Danny.
Academy Award nominee Samuel L. Jackson.
I know the rule of engagement, so don't.
Academy Award winner Kevin Spacey.
Relax. I'll call back.
I'm on my way up.
I know you don't think I'm innocent, so don't tell me I want to do everything I can if you get out of here.
You want something. From me.
I still have hostages.
What was that, a threat? Did you just threaten me?
Chief, they have a shot. We can end it right here.
You want my blood?
Why should I get in their way?
Make
me believe why I should deal with you ever again.
They want me dead.
I'm going in. Full breach.
Send in your own blood.
All right, send in one.
They can trust each other.
You were wrong about me.
Two men trained in the art of negotiation.
I'm surrounded by a room of people who want to go in there and chill.
I wonder why that is.
I don't know this man, Lieutenant.
What are you to make?
Bring the subject down. You now take that shot. Terminate this breach. Come on, pull the trigger.
Unusual offer.
You are not in control.
Now you're going to have to deal with both of us.